Dunlop Tyres are proud sponsors of the BTCC.
Oh, what a great start from Andrew Jordan. The three Hondas go off the line and Andrew Jordan takes the lead in the number 77. No, he doesn't. It's Gordon Irwin, that's an off. And that's Dave Newsham who's had an off. And one of the BMWs, it's Nick Foster who's gone off as well into the field. Oh, well, that's a big moment for the leader, Gordon Shedden. That's cold tyres exemplified. It's Matt Neal, just a little bit of space. Does Matt ride the curve? He barges. They go two abreast through the chicane. That's as close as you can get. And again, and again, and again he goes through. Matt Neal takes the lead at Tower, and Gordon Shedden has to give up the lead. And can Rob Collard go through into the Clark S's? This is going to be epic, and it sticks. What a manoeuvre. One more corner to go, into the hairpin. A little bit of oversteer from Collard. Matt Neal takes a defensive line. Collard squares the corner off. Now it's the drag race. The Honda leads. Matt Neal leads over the line, and he is victorious. It's Matt Neal from Rob Collard. Collard with the BMW. It's surely going to lead down to the first corner. The drag race is on, and it looks like Shedden's making a manoeuvre. They almost touch. Wouldn't see a difference in the paintwork, that's for sure. Oh, Austin's looking very aggressive here. Oh, that's very aggressive. Don't touch. Have a clean race, guys. He's having a look. He's having a look. He has to take to the curb. He's doing a Jackie Stewart at Silverstone with the Tyrrell all those years ago. Does it stick? Oh, my goodness me. Somebody's going to clatter. And they go onto the marbles and onto the runoff area. They kiss up a little bit of dirt and still they hold position. Fantastic racing. This is British Touring Car at its best. Gordon Shedden comes out of the final corner to win his sixth British Touring Car race of 2012. Look at the start from Rob Collard, leaping away into the distance as they have a mega start down at the first corner. Tony Gillard goes for a spin. He's in the gravel immediately. And one of the Ford Focuses has had a moment as well. Will his suspension be damaged? Matt Jackson is fighting through from the rear of the grid. The safety car is waiting to pick up these guys. Tony Gillam has already been dragged out of the gravel, so that's brilliant, efficient work by the marshals here at Croft. And Nick Foster rushes past our commentary position. What a lead he's got! What a lead he's got! Drifting forward once or twice. He gets a nudge, and Rob Austin is doing all he can.
Oh, my goodness me, that's a spectacular end to his day. The marshals are quickly on the case. There's no doubt that they're going to get that sort. He's out of the car, which is the most important thing.
As we're back racing here at Croft in the British Touring Car Championship, Jason Plato is already alongside Frank Rathall. Jason Plato leads this race from Tom Onslow Cole as they rattle through the Jim Clark S's. What drama we've had here.
You can't take anything away from this man, Jason Plato. It's going to be win number 70 for car number 99.
Jason, a few frustrations here at Croft, but the good thing is you ended up with a win.
Absolutely, you know, and it's always, you know, I've been doing this game long enough, you know, I've had bad weekends and good ones, and it's really important to leave a venue where you've not had a good weekend with a positive. You know, the guys would go home motivated, but more importantly than that, you know, we made some changes to the car in that session to really validate our development thoughts. And, you know, we're on the right path. You know, we know absolutely definitely where our problems are. We've got some development parts coming soon. We've got a test coming soon. We're looking good for Snetterden. You know, that's where our campaign will start.
Looking forward to Snetterden. Just give us a few tips and ideas about the circuit. What kind of track is it?
Well, I immediately thought back to the old track, but obviously there's been some developments. Last year was the first time, you know, we raced on Snetterden 300. You know, now it's a very different beast to what it was. It's still got, certain characters of the old track where we've still got, you know, the big long back straight, the S's, bomb hole, Coram, but it changes a lot from there. You know, Coram tightens. And then, you know, we've got that big long straight up past the start, finish straight into Riches, which is a fantastic corner, really quick, and then it changes again, and it's all quite twisty and technical. So it's a circuit where I think it would be great for our car. You know, and that's on the assumption we get our development going the right way. And I think it's going to produce some great racing. You know, Sutton always has a habit of the weather's always nice there, the sun's out, we get a great Norfolk crowd. I guess I could call it my second home place because, you know, my mum and dad live over in that neck of the woods. So I'm very much looking forward to it. KX MG Momentum team will be on tip-top form.
Look forward to seeing you there.
Cheers.
So here's how the championship looks at the midway point. And Matt Neal is just 1 point clear at the top of the table with 2-2-1 to his Honda Yuasa teammate Gordon Shedden's 2-20. Jason Plato is 29 points behind in third place. And it's even Stevens between Rob Collard and Andy Jordan on 1-7-1. We head to Snetterton for the next round of the championship. Join us for live coverage of qualifying on Saturday the 11th of August on ITV.com. And we'll be back on Sunday the 12th for live coverage of all three races on ITV4 from 11:30. To purchase your tickets, you can phone 0843 453 9000 or visit the website www.snetterton.co.uk. We'll see you there.
Dunlop Tyres are proud sponsors of the BTCC.